You know, practicing obsessively doesn't make your playing perfect. It actually sucks the life right out of it. It's rigid and monotonous and self-loving and safe.
Jesus, Robert, would you stop being so childish? Please, yeah, I know it's a challenging
thing
for you. It's challenging for
group
all of us.
Is going down this path that you have
yes,
us on.
I understand that.
The way you play is the way the quartet plays, and it's the same thing over and over and over and over. I am in my 40s. We've been playing since we were in our early 20s. That is where you've taken this group.
But if we keep it together, now we have Nina.
That is where you have taken this group. That is where we have let you take this group. I have let you do that. A disservice. You're not even willing to play Beethoven without your notes. Unleash your passion. Man, unleash your passion. What are you afraid of? You have the three of us to cover your ass. Unleash your passion.